is amazing. I opened the box from Sweden over a week ago. And I'm still finding little pieces of tea from that bag that decided to explode all over the place. Probably thanks to customs. I'm going to blame customs for that.
Oh, thank you for letting us know how customs teabagged you.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you have an alley-oop like that, you appreciate a good slam dunk. Tree, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing all right, thanks. It's good to see everyone out there in chat. I don't see you. I haven't seen you before, and I won't see you, but it's still nice to see you.
And Addy agrees. I don't know if that came across on the microphone. But it probably came across on the doggo cam. All right, so I think our plan is try to finish this game.
Yes, that'd be a good idea.
Okay.
Yep. Last stream we reached the rising action, and this stream it's all downhill, I would say.
All downhill from here?
Not in terms of ease, but in terms of, like, you know, the story progression. Rising action, peak falling action.
Okay, so we are nearing a resolution point in the story. And then we're going to just fall off a cliff. That's what it
sounds
like.
Something like that.
Okay. I kind of remember that from, like, what, sixth grade language arts? Who knows? I don't remember school. All right. So let's see if we can recap what is going on. But from what
I can remember... I'm going to leave it to you this time while I get us where we're going.
From what I can remember... There is now a giant floating fortress in the sky that we are traveling.
Hey, look, there it is.
There it is. That's about all that I truly remember, but that should be the beginning of the end game.
Okay, so you don't necessarily remember how that happened, the part where Thanatos and his flunkies strung up the Emperor in front of the temple. In front of the, like, temple steps at the Grand Temple.
Okay. Kind of remembering that.
Yeah, they convinced the Emperor that they were going to bring him to power, but as soon as they got what they wanted and broke the mana seeds and started weakening mana's hold over the fortress, they disposed of him.
Ah. Basically heading to this fortress in the sky, is that right?
No, we have to go find the mana tree in the Pure Lands, which isn't normally accessible, but is now that mana's power has been weakened.
Okay. Right, I remember being here. We did a little tiny bit of exploration slash grind here, and I think we ended up fighting a boss of some kind?
We did. A big old snake.
Snake, yes, snake.
Thankfully, we did not cause a time paradox. But also, if these griffin hands drop anything, you should definitely pick it up.
Alright. So, make sure we don't exit the screen if one of them is in the process of exploding.
Yeah, until we're relatively certain enemies are defeated. That would be wise.
Okay.
Your controls are reversed.
Indeed they are.
Just the directions, though.
Oh, now they're not anymore.
Figures to be tonight that the parsec connection's acting up. I don't know if you see it on your end, but things are a little sticky over here.
Well, I can't see it on my end without.
Okay, good. As long as you're not affected. Maybe it's just something on my end then.
Are you getting the old warning message in the corner?
Yeah, pretty often. A couple of level ups.
Yeah, I could check something real quick.
Sure, I wouldn't say no.
Yeah. Get the old... Oh, hello. I would like to have control of the character again. What happened to my controls? What happened? I would love... There we go. To have control of the character. That's what I was looking for. Alright, just hang out for one second. I'm going to try to turn that off and not break this. I just want to take a peek at He's not sending a lot of data. That is for sure. Parsec doesn't say anything on my end.
Yeah.
It says latency to you is basically jumping between 100 milliseconds and 40 milliseconds nonstop.
Yep. Yeah, that's what I'm seeing as well.
Okay.
Is what it is.
Yeah, I think it is a case of we will roll with it and see what happens and go from there. And I will bring gameplay back up. Oh, here we go. Hello, Annie Shark. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well this evening.
I think it's mostly the griffin hands for this area, as far as what we need to pick up. Whew, sorry to hear you can't sleep. That's no fun.
I can tell you that if you stay around here long enough, my voice will definitely put you to sleep, but the tea trees will probably invigorate you, so
you're going to
be stuck in the middle. I mean,
depending where you go with it.
That's a smooth voice that you got there.
Right, but some people find that kind of thing very calming.
Right, but you have some energy behind yours that I don't. That's a big old rock.
Just game a favorite of yours, any shark? I feel like a lot of the people we've had stop in over the course of the game have shared fond memories of Secret of Mana in particular.
Yeah, I feel like most of the people who have popped in during this co-op play basically say, it's a top five game for me. And I don't have a problem with that.
Yeah, no, I agree with them that Second Instetsu 3 is the best of the three. And one, by one, do you mean Final Fantasy Adventure on Game Boy, or do you mean Sword of Mana, or any particular version? Yeah, we've had that discussion. We completely agree with you that it feels somewhat unfinished. And that's probably because it was. You know, so much of it that had to be shoehorned into a cart that was originally meant to fit on a CD add-on that probably had enhanced audio capabilities and who knows what else. Ah, right on. You have a good amount of experience with what the series has to offer, at least up through the first three. I'm not gonna presume for things like Dawn of Mana or Legend or anything past there. I kind of fell off after that point myself.
And this being the only Mana game that I have really played, I can't say too much about anything else in the series.
Yeah, Dawn wasn't much to write home about. It was PS2 era and meant to be like open world, like third person action sort of thing, but it wasn't very good.
Oh.
Man, I was really hoping for a Doom Trap.
Oh, you were always hoping for a Doom Trap.
It really would have set the tone. That's all I'm saying. Oh yeah, this was the boss fight room.
Okay, this was a snake.
And I think this is roughly where we turned around.
Ooh, level 8, let's go.
Yeah, I think that's as high as I can get until we get the, unless we got the final whip orb.
Oh, I didn't even see that down there. Sneaky, sneaky little mushroom.
That is what they count on. These are week two. Let's find out.
Sounds like a plan.
You know what? While we're waiting, why don't we hit them with something just in case so they don't get off a bunch of attacks on us?
Sounds good.
Not that. Oh boy. Lumina. That is very expensive. But it makes sense that this would be the one place to build up that magic.
Ooh. Wait.
Okay, maybe single target then.
That is level zero.
Yep.
Oh, this
here's
is,
your difference.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while then. What else do I play? Oh, I play all kinds of stuff. I do some casual playthroughs. I do some speed running. I do some Rock Band. My speed runs.
Do you have a command that allows them to view the list of all the games you've played and reviewed and all that stuff?
I think I do. I think it is exclamation point stats.
Here, let's get out of here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Wherever the out of here is.
Is there an out of here over here?
We have to go up?
I can't seem to walk any further up, which is odd. Oh, because that's why.
It's possible this is a dead end screen.
Okay, so we should probably just get out of here.
I suppose we might as well. They're just gonna keep leeching our MP.
Okay, let me see if I can drop that in chat real quick. I think this is it. Yep. If you follow that link, that'll take you to a Google Sheet that has essentially everything that I have played. Most of it's casual. But as far as speedruns go, Super Mario Bros. 3, Mega Man 2 for NES, Mega Man 2 for Game Boy, Godzilla Monster of Monsters for the NES.
It's not one of your speed games yet, but did you see the link I shared in your Discord a couple hours ago?
I did. I know you say yet, like I'm going to run it.
Mm-hmm. I did say that.
Actually, I just had a private training session yesterday for the game I am running next.
Oh, yeah?
Empire Strikes Back for the NES.
Oh, wow. All right.
Yeah, a very jank but relatively short sub-20-minute run. Defeat the dragon to the left of the forest. Are you talking to someone there, or is there just... What's happening? What was going on there?
It'll be clear who was talking to us later.
Okay.
Yeah, he played all of them.
Yeah, I played all 8 of the Mega Man X games, and let me tell you, the back half, not great.
Yeah, you can see from his ratings what he thought of all the later ones. They don't get better as they go along, except arguably for 4.
Yeah.
Most people will tell you that 4 is as good or maybe a little better than 3.
I felt 4 was comparable to 2. I enjoyed it quite a bit in spots, but it had some frustrating parts. But that was just a poor decision that I made back in 2019, and I try to follow through on everything. Okay, we have a dragon. That's a dragon. You're not kidding about that. Say I'm gonna do something, I do try to follow through. Salamando!
We know what to do with that information. Although, he is currently knocked... No, he's knocked down, not out. Good. Probably won't get an actual cast out of that, though. Yep.
Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Well, I stream the other mana games. I don't know yet. It's possible. Okay.
I don't remember. I think the recent Steam re-release of Legend of Mana might have online co-op built into it. Which would be
okay.
Neat if I could coerce you into that, perhaps.
I don't think there would need to be a lot of coercive. Another RPG that has been on my radar since an online friend of mine started running it has been Octopath Traveler. I was thinking of
doing good games.
Thinking of doing a casual playthrough of that. And I guess the second one is due out relatively soon. Or I guess the one that's called Octopath Traveler 2.
Yes.
I won't be able to do much, so I'll just switch over.
Yeah, I would.
You know.
Yeah, left button's your own. Top button is whoever isn't being controlled.
Yep.
I just keep doing the thing.
I can keep doing the thing. That's not a problem.
Well, when you don't do the thing, then the dragon Frosty's cat
there. You're no longer Frosty. Everything is cool.
And I had all these hit points left over.
All of them. Way to go, tree.
Oh, thank you. Way to go, health. Way to go, Annie Shark.
Thank you, thank you. GG, Annie Shark.
Alright, time to go past that gate. And the level design of this area is such that the enemies that have drops, like, they at least give you a decent chance to figure out that they have those drops.
Okay.
I think I hit the one on the other side of the bush there. You know, because you're going to be passing through enough of these areas multiple times. But then again, we did already buy either the majority or all of the final armor set from Nico, so...
I think we ended up getting everything. I remember grinding for some money.
Okay, yeah. So at that point, the drops are really only, like, a couple percentage points better. Mm-hmm. They raise some of your stats, so you hit harder or dodge more, which is nice, but they're hardly crucial.
Yeah, we can continue saving. That's totally cool. I also don't think my my alerts fired for the follow, so I apologize.
No, I don't.
Yeah,
I
apologize for that, Annie Shark. I'm gonna chalk it up to stream elements being silly. Okay, as best I can tell, the notification browser things are all good. They all dead?
Yep.
They're all dead. Okay. Oh. Well, and we have Lucid Barrier. Lucid Barrier is physical?
I believe it's an all-around, but it's not like a reflect like wall is.
Okay.
I think it's just a... hardier. Or it might be magic defense, because defender is physical defense. I don't remember if the actual tomato man has... I'm gonna try something.
Mm-hmm.
See if this takes Caddy's MP instead. Nope. Nice. Let's see. Figure we might as well grind out some other, you know, he's been pretty much only fire this whole game. Caddy's been pretty much only, water.
True.
Now's as good a chance as any to try to get a few things done. Oh, okay now.
Whoa.
Did it still work?
I think so.
To the path with the sword? Sure, let's do that first.
that four, he went all 470? The way going.
Mm-hmm. Something like that.
Big hit. All right, that was also a big hit.
Yep. Yeah, if you do your grinding and you get to this point, or, you know, at the final areas of the game, you can hit for 999s.
You'd love to see it.
If you'd be so kind.
I'm working on it.
Thank you. He had less health than I thought. I figured I'd be able to do an MP steal after that.
Oh, okay.
So were you able to convince Kev to do a Yama run after?
We discussed it. We are still undecided on whether or not we're going to go for a Yama run or if we're just going to jump into Spelunky 2.
That's fair.
Okay. I'm thinking we just get away from
the
ghost. Yeah,
probably for the best. It is confused, so we can just pass if you'd like.
We can.
Nice.
Okay.
Boss fight.
Oh, right. Yes. Sure.
I mean, realistically, it's just, you know, what do you use on the bird made of fire?
Probably something frozen.
There we go, now it should be accessible to damage to all of us.
Did that only hit for 11?
No, 100 and something.
Oh, okay. I guess I only saw the 1-1 from that. Cool.
Yeah, I do think you need to hit the upper half. There we go, get him in our field of vision.
You
got interrupted, I think.
Oh, okay. Alright. That didn't hit either. I guess that was too high.
I also didn't get that cast out somehow. Let's try that again. Yeah, your attack has also been reduced. Let's jump back over our way.
Just charge all the way up here.
Dang it, I missed. I think it was due to network. Like, it looked like I felt like I released the button at the right time, but by the time the game was unfrozen on my end.
Yeah, I apologize for the issues, but it might be out of our control entirely.
I suspect so. Just Comcast things.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's not pleased with us. And I wouldn't worry too much. The magic that faded on you was your attack down.
Okay.
Just in case you were wondering. Yeah, I don't know if that was you or, Miss. Yeah, I miss. Here. While we're thinking about it, would I give you one of these to increase your hit rate.
Yeah.
I think it might have buffed itself. It seems like it's taking less damage right now as well. We both just beat for that one. Hey, look at that.
I finally got a hit in.
Mm-hmm. You got the most important one.
Way to go,
go health.
Javelin's orb. Okay. And stairs. Not a ton of variety in these enemies per se, but.
Nope. These are all the enemies you get for the Pure Lands.
Okay.
Most of them are variations on enemies you've already seen, so.
We have seen ghosts before, right?
Mm-hmm. Relatively early on, even.
Mm. Yes, we'll save again. Awful lot of saves available here.
I think if you land down, if you land again after, I don't remember if you come back at the nearest gate you saved from or not.
Okay.
But yeah, they expect you to, like, use enough magic that you have to come, you have to leave and come back, that sort of thing. Especially if you're planning on using the area for grinding. Not only a statue, but also 1 foot in the grave. So yeah. Let's fix at least one of those things.
Is this one of those games with a level 99 cap?
I believe so.
Going will be at 60-ish.
A reasonable guess.
Oh.
Hey, look, a boss.
Hey, another dragon that looks like it might be susceptible to freeze or something else. Who knows?
Well, we're hitting it with freeze first and we're finding out later.
Yeah. 3,000 HPs. And it looks like that's. I will say I do like this dragon sprite a lot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the art assets that are in this game are all generally very well done. You just kind of can't help but wish there were more of them. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how about we give you. Hmm.
Okay. Oh, nope, not that way. Is that not hitting?
I don't know.
Sure seemed like I did.
Yeah. That one did, though.
That one definitely did.
Your current version of your sword probably actually had bonus damage against dragons.
Okay.
That and the fact that it's an ice weapon right now. We gotta give Mist a little 1-2 pick me up here. 1 second. Alright, this will let us get down to the dragon. Oh, no, he's coming our way.
Yep, the dragon is just having some fun.
And the other half here.
Okay. Can you, hey. Hey.
Like, nope. No, you can't kill me if you can't hit me. He figured out the secret. That was the secret of mana all along. Hey! Nice.
That's a pretty good hit.
that was a sixth of his health. Maybe yep. Close to a fifth.
There's what, 3,000?
Yeah. You hit the roughly 600.
Okay.
Might have been just above him on that one.
Okay. Trying to dial in where the hitbox is.
Right.
I was thinking it was the head, but the head was not connecting at all.
I pretty much always played the odds on that sort of thing. And just okay. Like, if it's an enemy where you're not sure where the hitbox is, go bottom to top or top to bottom. Mm. Kind of drag the attack across the whole character.
Is this the boss rest that you were mentioning earlier?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Way to go.
Well, thank you.
I think that means everyone's at least 55.
That is correct.
All right. Ghosts everywhere.
I don't necessarily think it'll do anything. It'll just keep him busy while we take out the other enemies.
Mm-hmm.
And it levels up some of our magics, which are on the low end.
Oh, I still have the Frosty Sword.
Yes, you do. Yeah, that's the difference between casting only on one target and on the whole party. It is rather significant. I see an eggplant man on screen. I know it's time to steal some MP.
Good call. Way too early. Yeah.
All right, hold on. Hold on, I got this. I dare you to move. Darn it.
All right, your chance at redemption.
Oh, jeez. All right. See if it comes up from underground again, which it did. Okay, I did hit that time, technically.
Looked
it
like
just
you
had its Castlevania-esque desperation move.
Could it be?
Doom trap.
Griffin Hell. That seems like a thing.
Yeah,
we would want to put on someone.
Yeah, that's you.
Ooh. Pardon me for taking a drink.
No worries.
Okay. Cool.
And I believe it also raises your strength by 4 points.
I will take it. Now, is that the only thing that the feet drop?
The griffins in particular, yes.
Okay.
There have actually been a couple of other drops at other points before this, but by and large, all the remaining useful drops are in the Mana Fortress.
Yeah, I'm just gonna freeze everyone.
Mm-hmm.
This is still going on.
Well, yeah, Patty has Undyne level like 7.
Mm. Again, not a complaint, just an observation.
It's good for crowd control if you're playing solo.
It's true.
Is there an eggplant man somewhere that we can't see? What's casting all those spells?
I don't think so.
Wanna go down? You wanna go up?
Well, let's go down.
Did we come in this way?
Well, we can't go down.
Just an alcove.
Yeah. He came in from the right.
Oh, there was an eggplant man. Misfound him. Yeah, I guess we technically don't need to really worry about anything here per se. We can fight it, but we don't have to.
Okay. I think we'll go with, let's fight it unless we're in dire straits, and then peace out.
Or it's a ghost or something annoying like that.
Yeah. So we could... Looks like this is just a full crossroad.
Yeah, we'll freshen up in case there's a boss on either of the next screens.
Hey, ghosts. Check it out.
Check it out! I don't know if you ever watched that.
Not ringing a bell.
Tim and Eric show. Check it out with Dr. Steve Brule.
No, sorry.
Okay. Perfect.
I have seen a handful of Tim and Eric things, and I thought they were funny, but never really researched any, let's say.
Understandable. Would you be another one?
Chocolate.
We always have space for more chocolate.
I have chocolate right in front of me, actually.
I saw that. I saw that redeemed.
Hold that up to the camera.
So,
thanks.
The off chance Alice shows up and decides to redeem that, I will eat that chocolate. I think it might be a little tricky because, yeah, the whole 6 hour time zone
right.
Thing.
Let's try going a different way next time, then.
Okay. This isn't some Lost Woods nonsense, is it?
Not particularly, no.
Okay. Is that a... No, that's not a thing. It's not a thing! Really?
And then he got knocked out. Very good. gonna peer over into the corner. Ah, you're playing as Mist right now. Would you try mana stealing? See if the eggplant man is here again.
That is here?
Yep. Oh, apparently not. Okay.
Okay. So we tried going right here.
Correct.
So you're very sleepy. Let's go down. We can't go down.
Nope.
Let's go up.
Not on Twitch. That is very much against terms of service. Hey, look, boss fight.
Boss fight. Okay.
Darn it.
Yeah.
Hey, you remember these guys? The last one turned out to be Santa Claus.
Right. All right, that hit pretty hard.
I'll give you one of these.
Foreman. You have got to be kidding me.
Man. I like that we both attacked him too.
Got that hit in it.
Ooh, critical heal.
Maybe we will attempt from above.
There we go. That's a big number. I almost just got blown out the door. Not that that can happen, but still.
Yeah, I just mistimed it.
He casts Thunder Weapon on Mist so that the bow does less damage. Kind of silly.
I will let loose as soon as I can get here. Nice. However, I need a little help.
Yep, I got you.
Yes.
You might have gotten him. I'm not sure.
I didn't see any numbers show up, so.
Yeah. Well, at least he hasn't cast it on you yet.
Yeah. There we go. You barely made it. You're still alive, though. That's the important part. Way to go!
Way to go, Al.
Alright, sword orb. Okay.
Yeah, so if you were underleveled or undergeared, you might consider bopping out of here to power up your weapons before coming back, but okay. I don't think we're really having that problem.
Seems like, aside from a few hits in those boss fights, we have been holding up pretty well.
Yeah, everything is getting harder now, including us.
More dragons, okay. No? I didn't think that I was also talking to whoever or whatever's back there.
Well, apparently it disagreed.
The game is wrong.
Everyone else is taking a nap, so,
Yep, I got it.
Thank you. While we're here...
Does that mean that Caddy was taking a cat nap?
Yes.
Oh, blue
dragon.
Hey,
look, a dragon.
Is this one going to be weak to lightning? Or something along those lines?
I'm gonna hit it with a rock.
As you would with most rocks.
I would think that would be one of the last things you'd want to do.
I did not hit anything there. I still don't know where the hitbox is.
Well, we'll give you some more tries at it.
Appreciate it. Dragon.
I appear to have nicked it that time.
Yeah. Perfectly timed heal.
Always satisfying.
Did that hit?
That seems like it might have been you. That was a bigger hit than any of the magic so far.
Oh.
Yeah, unfortunately that one was you getting hit.
Yeah. Real quick.
Yeah, when it went off the bottom of the screen, its sprite reappeared at the top of the screen. I noticed that. Oh, that'll do.
Yeah, I think it's down. Spin-a-rooney! So which one of these is the mana dragon that we're killing?
None.
Mm. Okay, good. Not gonna lie, I'm starting to get tired of seeing way to go up there.
It does lose its luster when you do it, you know, 8 times in 15 minutes instead of once an episode. Look at that, the one time we don't need one of those.
Yeah. Show yourself!
Patience, grasshopper. By which I mean right now.
Where are we? Look! The mana tree!
Let's revive the mana sword. It's like a dream.
Oh no, has this all been a dream?
Can we really be here? Hell, we've done it.
Have we?
I'm so glad I met you. And you too, miss. I'm so lucky I found such good help.
So much has happened. We never gave up hope. And we have just one more job to do. Ask the mana tree to revive the sword. Then we can beat the fortress.
I mean, that's two things.
Yeah.
Not that I'm trying to pick nits.
I know that it's like A to B, but still, it's a multi-step process. It's not one thing.
Ah! Now see the power of the mana fortress!
It's that same noise from the beginning of the game, but it's bad now.
Yeah. Did the tree just get lasered from outer space?
Yeah, it got orbital lasered.
Health. Health.
Oh, I think you went past something.
Where are we? There's no mana tree.
What the? After all we've been through, it's Thanatos' doing.
What's going to happen now? Hell, it is I, the mana tree. The mana fortress is using up most of the world's mana. Soon, all the beasts will be transformed into...
I think it's Beast of Mana.
...will be transformed into one giant creature. Only the great mana beast can bring back mana. But the beast has little control over its rage. If it were to attack the fortress, the world would be finished. The only way to avoid this is to beat it using the mana sword. The sword can only be used by people of the tribe of mana. Your father, the legendary knight Saren, should be standing here now. He was badly wounded 15 years ago by the Emperor, but vowed to stop him. On his way to a final showdown, he fell and never got up. That was in Pothos.
You mean the ghost I saw by the falls was my dad?
That was your father, Saren. I was his wife, and then your mother. We are of the Mana tribe. The women of our kind become the tree and the protectors of the world. The men wield the sword and protect against evil. You must stop the fortress. Mana is weak and its shields are down. With my last energy, I will summon the power of the seeds of mana.
I will say I was not ready for that particular twist.
No, that one caught me off guard as well.
Elf, I'm sorry. I haven't been much of a mother to you.
Mother? Is that really you? Please. You talk to me. Mother!
What are we fighting for?
Sorry, wrong
game. Elf.
Mother, my...
is nuts. Snap out of it. She asked us to do something. Caddy doesn't have a mother. Neither do I.
Sorry. I'll be okay. I've got a lot to live up to, and we have a big job ahead.
Now you're talking, number one.
Yeah, I feel like I just met my mom too. I know she's in my heart.
All right, let's do it. Yeah.
Go team, go.
Yep, let's get out of here.
Okay.
One more stop off to chop off, and then it's time for the showdown.
Okay.
All right, nearest place with a shop. Probably the continent directly across from us. This is the Empire's castle. I don't remember if Watts is actually here or not.
Okay.
This Jack? Jock? Yeah, let's hit the village here. This should do.
Eat it, bee. Here?
Is it right? Yeah, I believe so.
Yes. What am I talking about? Watts is everywhere and nowhere. We've got money.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Hyper fist. Griffin claws.
Okay.
Giga sword becomes Dragon Buster.
Did that even matter? Don't I have a mana sword, or do I not get that yet?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Wing bow.
Ooh.
Comes the doom bow. Yeah, so everything where the last is 25,000 means we're just missing the last orb.
Okay.
Which is typically found somewhere on the fortress. Frizzbar.
Oh, the shuriken. Mm-hmm. A classic.
An oversized shuriken, though. A throwing disc-sized shuriken. The elf harpoon. Comes the dragon dart.
Okay. I think that's everything.
Yeah, so everything's at its final stage except for the great axe.
Okay. Which means we missed an axe orb somewhere?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
But that means it should be possible to get two from the fortress.
The inn is up here, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I would just feel better making a hard save. We're even going to stay the night. And we're actually going to be in the beds, which is the important part.
Hey! A marked improvement over the last couple of nights.
Yes. All right.
Let's hit the shop before we go. We did use a walnut. Yep. Okay. I thought it was just the one.
Is there anything that we need to sell, or do we not care at this point?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
We now have enough riches to make even Nico jealous, and nothing left to buy.
All right. Oh, this seems like it might be difficult to actually. Never mind. I thought you would have to line it up very specifically.
Not particularly, no.
Okay. Hot jams.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty much every song left in here in the end of the game is a good one. I spent a lot of time in this area. You know, you're grinding for drops, you're powering up your characters and your magic.
Right.
If you are into that sort of thing, if you want to min-max, as I used to every year, you will spend a lot of time here.
Oh, we need to take our caster down. We need to...
Okay, no, that's actually his element. It needed to be Lumina. Oh no, it worked. It's fine. I thought it was one of those two things, and that was the first thought that occurred to me. But then as soon as I did it, it seemed like it was wrong, but it seemed like it worked okay.
It is not easy to see what's happening in the background. It's just a lot of flashing lights and...
There's a lot of visual noise in this design, if you will.
Yeah.
The door is right over here, but we don't have to go in yet. If you want to look around.
Okay, that's the door. Got it.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, the rest of these are basically like giant capacitors for holding mana power.
Of course, that somehow missed. Oh, hit me for one. Ugh.
Yep. So. Oh yeah, and anything that looks like this is a barrier.
Okay. All
right. Probably like a mounted gun emplacement sort of thing.
We're going in the door.
Yep.
Crabs?
Indeed they are.
Not giant, but still enemy crabs?
Yep.
Uh-oh. A vest guard. Is that a good thing?
Yeah, it should be the best chest armor. Oh, yeah, it's the one we already have. Okay, never mind.
All right.
Not the best chest armor in the game, but among the best.
Well, looks like we have some whipping points there.
Mm-hmm.
What do we got?
Another vest guard.
Oh, that's a switch. Oh boy. Okay. Yep. I'm really gonna have to keep my eyes open.
You're good.
Some of the stuff.
Oh boy. Okay, we're less good.
Alright. It's just a little poison. Stop trying to bite me, I wouldn't get poisoned. What up?
Possible. And yes, they are called hackhounds.
Yeah. I was also curious as to why the opening move for that enemy was to heal itself.
Yeah.
I mean, and I'm not going to argue. Smart move, just in case you're only at 99.9%. You're trying to round up.
These are packs.
Okay. How am I stuck?
They do regenerate after a little bit.
Oh.
I'll get you. Alright, I'll get you if they don't destroy me on the way there. Oh boy, they might destroy me on the way there. Help!
I can move now.
Okay, Sword was able to do it too. Good. Good to know. Yeah, be careful about defense down in this area.
Mm-hmm.
If your defense is reduced, they will. Yeah, they'll hit you that hard.
Yes.
The numbers get kind of big, even from normal enemies.
Okay. He completely ignored that attempt to freeze me.
No,
we
not
no, we didn't.
Yeah, you did still get hit.
Are these just the new drips? Is that what's happening here?
Something like that.
Hey, perfect timing.
Right in the middle of a legitimately somewhat dangerous battle.
Right.
Perfect time for them to show up. Do we risk it?
I'll risk it.
Nice.
All right.
I think rings are generally universal, so who do we want to give this one to? You took the helmet, so let's give Patty the ring, and then we get another universal item.
All right. Up five.
So let me go look it up real quick, see what it does. If it's a magic power-up, we'll give it over to Miss. Indeed it is.
Oh, well then.
Kinda had a suspicion.
Alright.
Yeah, this is the problem with writing music using all of the tracks available to the Super Nintendo sound chip.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, anytime there's a sound effect, it has to cut out at least one channel.
Right. As long as that bass line stays there, I think we'll be alright.
Fair. Now, listening to this soundtrack mostly as a soundtrack for many years, it hasn't been a long time since I last played. I forgot just how much gets cut down as you play.
Okay, can we stop interrupting my attempts to attack? That would be really helpful. Okay. Oh, I thought that 463 was on me. I was a little worried.
Yeah, that'd be bad. These wolves haven't previously proven themselves capable of anything like that, but you never know.
Uh-huh.
Well,
I'm having a great one.
Having a very normal one. Three for three! Oh, wrong person. I say, you know what? Tell you what, I'll do you one better. We'll defeat the enemies that are causing the problem.
Yeah.
Alright, we can't go here yet. There was a hook point at the bottom of the previous room, so let's go see that instead.
This way.
Oops. I'm playing Mist this time. I'm dragging the enemy along. Hold on. There we go.
Something about this baseline is making me think of Shinobi, maybe? Or
Shinobi. Interesting.
Yeah. Maybe not specifically that game, but one of them.
I don't know. SNES and Genesis sound chips. Even bass lines and stuff always, always kind of struck me as considerably different. You don't have any positive magic on you, thankfully. I think you might have still had an attack down on you, actually.
Okay.
They're kind of doing you a favor.
Thank you. Yeah, it's just the baseline, and I think I am thinking of the stage one music from Shinobi, possibly from the Master System.
Interesting. Alright, same as before. Don't try not to get stuck inside it.
Yeah. That's why I'm trying.
I'll get out the axe so we can both cut a path through.
Get this head out the wall. Stop biting me.
Okay, you don't want to hit that particular pink switch, if I recall. Okay. Pretty sure it resets all of the crystals in the room to up.
I'm not going to hit it. I can't say anything about our AI.
They don't count. They don't have a contact box for that sort of thing.
Okay.
But they do have the ability to steal magic from this eyeball. Oh! Wait, did it? Okay, no, it just... it made mistake one mana from himself. One magic point.
Nothing else around here.
Nope.
Space jellyfish.
Yep.
Well, okay.
Yeah, sorry. He was trying to do two things at once. You know how much SNES games don't like to do two things at once.
I am well aware of that, yes.
Another one.
Alright.
Alright, well, we'll go ahead and give Caddy this one. Even if it's offensive magics only, that's still extra defense, and it makes the one attack spell that she has better. Why'd you be another one?
Does it make the buffs any stronger?
I don't think so. Hey, look, it is another one. I'll go ahead and put it on. It isn't going to make you weaker.
That's true.
You know, these are all supposed to be rare drops. It could be some sort of, like, seeding thing, considering they were all technically the same enemy.
Okay.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was some sort of mathematical oversight like that. Like, if it's technically a clone of an enemy that has the drop, it also has the drop.
I suppose that's possible.
Pet the duck.
I think we're gonna do a little more than pet the duck.
Well, don't explode the duck. That's its job.
Well, it's hitting me for one, so I'm not super worried. I'm just annoyed.
Nope. Yep.
That didn't hit. Did he just throw an eyeball at you? What was that?
Yep. Out of his cloaca.
Oh, I missed that part.
Yeah, he turned over before he did it. There we go. Poor remaining piano notes. It's like somebody is trying to... Oh,
well... That's a dang vampire bat.
Yep. Hey, look, it's the only boss in the game that Caddy is particularly is the most useful against.
So I really have nothing to use here, right?
Correct. Okay. You could still use Salamando. Why not? But.
Well,
but arguably, we'd be best off. Hey, look, lightsaber. You did say you wanted to learn Star Wars.
That is true.
I was using that.
Yeah. That's... Wait.
It didn't seem like it actually took all 30 from her.
Did it take it from you, or did it take it from this?
Oh, true, it could have.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, we didn't level it up. You might be better off just doing this the normal way. And hey, you did do good damage with your hit.
Yeah.
I liked that the zero helped this track where it was going to come down.
Oh, don't do that. That's just rude. Stop eating me!
Well, hey, if the magic spell isn't going to do us too much, then I might as well just do this for myself as well.
Yeah. Come on.
Now, unfortunately, it has to. He has to touch down. And yes, that does mean it can bounce over you. There we go. Yeah, while he's feeding is honestly one of the best times.
Yeah.
Darn it. Ah well, you were doing more damage anyway. See if I can hold him in place for you. Yeah, I think he swiped through yours.
That one was home time.
Yeah, one of us hit. Doesn't matter who. Darn it. Let's give him some of the old smelling salts.
Better than nothing.
Yep, little bit of hit stun. Get him into the next one. Good, you went for me. Batted.
Yeah, you did.
Nice.
Oh, okay. That'll work.
And then immediately fell unconscious.
Yeah.
It's like when you stand up too fast.
Been there, done that. Okay.
Yeah, we both got them. Where you try to go to the bathroom right after getting up and you realize you're still lightheaded.
Mm-hmm. Oh, get
well.
Me. Okay, Tangle's not that bad. Oh! I did not lose my charge. Woo, I thought I did.
No, we still got.
Please just.
Nice.
Nice. A bit more exciting than the past few boss fights we've had.
Yeah. a little less formulaic, you might say.
Yes. GGs. Alright. So now we just...
Yep, teleporter pad. Next section.
Okay.
Darn it.
Oh
no.
Right, not hitting hard that hard. So. Okay.
There we go. Now we got doors on either side. Our old friend the shapeshifter.
Yep.
We're finally strong enough to bully them. That feels nice. Wait, bullying is... No. Kids don't bully people.
Yeah, please don't. Please don't do that. National Skull. Forgot that's what the book was called.
Yep, you do need to be prepared.
Oh,
the fiend heads are only three, but let's try the wolf. Let's see how much MP it has. Just the one.
Alright.
Try the other two things in the room. What you got for us, Ninja Man?
Apparently has a sword for my face.
Yeah, I don't know that Mist actually got the spell off. I'm pretty sure Fiend Head is a 3. 18. Nice.
Okay, even though the numbers are taken down.
I thought we were close to having that all wrapped up. And these also have some of the largest open layouts.
Is it generally just one way forward?
I don't rightly recall.
Oh, it's my favorite. Dang, with scorpion things.
Yeah. Okay, you go.
Well.
We're good.
That was health. That was not MP.
Correct. Yeah, energy absorbed as well.
Not going that way.
Well, we are going not going that way either.
I really did not see that there. Oh boy. I remember the slide.
Found the
thing.
Next boss. I think this is the shade enemy, which is why I've been trying to use shade in places where it's made sense to. And it also has a very large health pool.
Yes.
Yep.
Here's shade. That's gonna be a problem if it's only doing one.
Well, we'll try it again and see.
Okay. Nice. 100% more effective.
To be fair, we could also try... I could do one of those. Thunder. Oh, that's one of his, isn't it? Yeah. See how you like it.
Somehow that didn't hit.
Nope.
I'll just keep charging over here.
Yeah, I forget if one of these. I think this might be an attack down. Or maybe it's the other one in that category. Do anything. What the heck? We'll try an evil gate.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you can also hit me with a speed up.
True. Nope.
Oh, the colors!
And Yeah. Yeah, the color palette does tend to get a little funny in extended fights. Alright, let's get you buffed up. Give you one of these. Also one of... No, we were already in gnome. There we go, this is the one I'm looking for. I'm like, where's the one that looks like a muscle?
Muscle? Ramen muscle?
I'm the best!
GG second, Andy Sharp.
So yeah, I'd say that buff worked pretty well on you.
Yeah, it seems like it.
You just did maximum damage. Yeah, yep.
Okay, slime does not need to get much bigger.
Unfortunately, that is its gimmick. Whereas the other slime only got smaller, this one only gets bigger. So you should probably move toward it so we can deal it more damage.
Trying to get as close as I can without actually touching it.
Just do it. I'm boxed out. Like, I can't get to its kid box. There we go. Might as well just give our strongest category a try.
Sure. Better than nothing.
Especially since Caddy can no longer hit it. Oh, I was like, hopefully that hit.
I don't know if I can hit it anymore, because I can't get any closer.
Well, let's at least maximize your chances.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure its hitbox gets larger even if it doesn't look like it. I don't remember for certain. You did hit it.
Okay. Yeah. As long as it's not going to give me contact damage, I can live with this.
Nah.
Okay, sure. Somehow that didn't hit.
Well, don't move away from it. Probably won't do anything if it's a low level. Returns fire with whatever it was hit with last.
Okay.
Not that that makes a whole bunch of a difference, but it's neat.
Hopefully I can still hit it. Just waiting for other attacks to finish up. Yeah.
You can tell it's getting bigger.
It's definitely getting bigger. Or we're getting smaller.
Good.
Remember how many HPs this had?
4,000, I think.
Okay. We should be getting relatively
either
4 close.
Or 5,000.
I accidentally let go of that one early, but I don't think it's that big of a deal.
No. Basically, once it's filled the screen, it's done. So, we're pretty close.
Let this one go all the way, and hopefully it hits.
Yep, that'll do it.
I think someone may have leveled up. Is that what that noise was? Okay.
Yep.
All right, That boss fight was more annoying than anything else.
Yeah. It's neat, but I forgot you could totally box yourself out of being able to do physical damage to it.
Okay. Everyone's level 60. No one's allowed to level up anymore. I said about 60.
I don't know. I would say we could gain at least 9 more levels.
That would be pretty nice.
Thrice is nice, even.
I thought they were supposed to have a new album coming out this
you
year.
You cut the heck out of that crystal.
I did.
Also, that dude cut the heck out of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are now in what I believe is the final segment. So yeah, even regular enemies can really bring the pain now. So while I still encourage the spirit of experimentation, I might discourage experimenting with getting your ass beat.
Okay.
Generally not good for your health.
So do that. That's okay. You're down with that.
Yeah. Right. Generally a good idea. Forget if he's one of the. Yeah. These guys also have a special drop.
The Terminator.
Mm-hmm. That's what they call him.
Okay.
I think he might have been called a Mace Menace in another version.
I like that name better. Also, I don't think I'm doing any damage.
No. Barrier's a little too strong. Now let's see about stealing some more MP and then we'll take care of him. What?
Okay. That happened.
Yep. There we go.
Heard them. Heard the wolf. I'm not sure why that didn't hit. Alright, we're on fire. We're cool.
It's fine. You're only on a little bit of fire.
Mm-hmm.
Might be Mist that's getting the Jesus, you two! What have I told you about getting your asses beat?
Because we very clearly had a chance to react to that.
Mm-hmm. I should say so. Wait, come back here.
I'm trying!
Come on, I want my Doom Trap. Thank you.
And you got it.
Because it is low level, it does not bring him back with much health. So let's fix that too.
Alright. That went decently well.
Mm-hmm.
another Terminator-like.
I think this is actually our Mace Menace.
Okay.
But we'll never know, because he's gone now. I think anything that doesn't have an item drop typically has an orb drop. Okay. Like, I think the ninjas, the Darkstalkers do. Oh, Mimic!
Yeah.
I forgot they could summon literally anything.
Well, not anything. They can't summon bosses. Right?
You're right. Suddenly a giant dragon!
Yeah!
I mean, you did say you like that sprite.
I do.
Alright, watch out for these guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh.
That was the get out of there.
Uh-huh. Probably wise.
Right, I think I'm gonna be extra cautious here. Just chill right here. I got acid stormed.
Yeah, probably wise. Oh, you cut one of them up real good.
I did. He stopped. And I popped. Alright. Magic faded. Are you serious?
Give him to business.
I tried.
Yeah,
the
I
business,
noticed.
Business definitely did not happen for
business appears to be closed.
I missed it again. Oh boy.
Yeah, apparently when he does the squinty thing, it's the equivalent of like the hedgehog going underground. He's just untargetable during that period.
Maybe we need to get him glasses so he doesn't squint as much.
Hmm.
But you also wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you?
That would be rather fiendish.
Happy that reached. Also a little surprised that it did.
Oh. Oh, God. Let's get over there.
I'm charging. Does it... Do they disappear?
I think so. That's a dang shame. I think it despawned and got far enough off screen.
Crud.
Or it could be a time thing.
Skip that room, probably a good idea.
Yeah. The enemy stuck in the middle. That just seemed like annoying. Here, you guys seem to cast a lot of spells.
They do.
Just spare us some magic. Nope, just the one. They are buffs only, so I guess that makes sense.
Ah!
Oh god, I was trying to go higher, and I didn't realize I was at the top of the screen.
Doing alright.
Yeah, but, you know, we're at the point where Undine's leveled high enough that all allies heal still heals everyone up for like 80%, so. Alright, now you guys, I know you got some magic on you.
However.
No. No, but I mean, still more than a cost. And that's enough to do one of these on most of you, at least.
Okay. I tried to slash and then got out of there.
Probably smart.
Now, that not hit? Oh boy.
Hey, 20XX? That is true. I have heard that about. I don't know that that's a secret, though. Like, that's in the instruction manual, and usually you don't put the end of the game or the thing you've been searching for the whole time in the instruction manual. Sometimes you do, though. Usually when you have to dip the instruction manual in a bucket of water, then you can put the secret in there.
Wait, what happened there? Did you step on the thing?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
This one. This thing in particular.
Oh, okay.
So let's step back on the thing.
Also, 20XX, how are you doing? Good to see
you. Bet you recognize this platform.
Dude.
Thankfully, Geshtar isn't here to ride his bike on us this time.
But yeah, I figured something was coming.
Diluc! For ages, I have been searching for a human with the power to conquer this world. One born in the shadow of darkness and raised in the light of mana. Diluc is the one. I cannot wait any longer. My body has grown weak.
Thank you for ad-libbing the cough.
Yeah, of course.
It is time. Using his body, I will take the mana fortress and rule the world.
Oh, boy, that was quite the cough I had to do after finishing that line. That is not easy on my voice.
Diluc, resist him with all your might.
You know, mash the A button repeatedly.
Yes.
I must hurry. This body is breaking up. Help me. Let me. Hey, look. Snap out of it.
You almost slipped into the what is a man?
Yeah, a little bit.
Where am I?
Uh-oh. This seems bad.
How good this new body feels. I grow strong. Liar. You can't just steal someone's body.
However...
My dear, I can do anything I want. Can't move. Teddy, can you hear me? It's me, Diluc. He's too strong. I'm finished. But I can help you. Thanatos is an ancient sorcerer who sold his heart to the underworld. Which I learned when he became part of me just now. Though his life force is eternal, he hasn't his own body. His life force is growing darker. He feeds on hatred and destruction. Again, I don't know how I know all this, but...
Oh, silence!
Yeah, when an evil entity enters someone else's body, there's some sort of mind melding happening, I'm sure.
Hey, whoa, whoa, that's a copyrighted phrase. You have to ask Gene Roddenberry for permission to say that.
I'm so sorry I won't see you again, but I have to do this. Your health, right? Take care of Ken.
Diluc, stop it! Please! Diluc, stop it!
Uh-oh.
I forbid this. Just when I was to be reborn, I must withdraw.
All right, so. Boss fight, and we haven't saved recently.
Yep.
That seems bad.
Yeah, it's the nature of the end of this game.
Give me your bodies.
Okay. So, let's see.
Go on.
Hour 45.
Are we going through a gauntlet of end boss fights here? Or
this is basically the end of the game.
This is basically the end of the game. Okay.
Yep.
How confident are you that we will be okay to get through this without me performing some save state magic?
If you want to make a save state, I would do it now. Okay. I don't think we'll need it.
Okay. I think it would be wise just to do that.
I'm not going to tell you no. Go for it.
I'm going to...
Save game position, slot one. Also, 20XX, I'm happy to hear that all is well, even if it is all things considered. It's very good to see you. Sorry about the mic box. All right. You ready to do this?
Let's do it. Come on, I'm already listening to the boss music. The only one of two bosses in the game with unique boss music. Good health total?
Yep.
Yeah, also caddy.
Hands.
The hands can be damaged when they are fully formed, if I recall. Do not let them grab you.
Alright.
Here, I'll give you one of these first before you go.
Okay. Better than nothing.
Well, that ain't great.
No. Hopefully I timed that right.
Nope.
I extremely did not.
That's okay, neither did Miss. Oh wait, no, apparently magic still takes precedence.
Alright, so those are gonna move straight down, I guess.
Yeah.
So I should get moving to the left, to the left.
Give you one of these just in case.
Oh, there's a head there too. Yeah.
Oh yeah, so he's gonna be doing different spells. I think so. There we go, nice.
Uh-oh, I'm on the ground, however.
You're okay. Yeah, that's what I was worried about.
This music is,
anxiety inducing?
Yes! That's term the term I was looking for. And it's also very unsettling.
Well, I mean, the two tend to go hand in hand.
Yeah.
Oh boy, I'm confused.
Oh, I mean, I can listen to free jazz, and that can be not anxiety.
Fair. Give you one of these since we'll be waiting for a little bit longer.
All right. You're only going to show up in the middle, then I'm less concerned.
I believe that's accurate. But they can still cast spells as well.
Fully formed.
Yep, I would.
How did that miss?
He caught you with a spell. Oh no, it did say gets whacked. I think you might have hit him. There was just enough going on that it didn't show up.
Okay. So if we analyze again, it will show current HP, is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. Not saying we need to do that, just curiosity question. Now, can the hands grab if you're standing in between them?
I think it's actually the biggest thing you have to worry about is the when they clench together.
Okay.
Those are like a strong hit and a knockdown, I think. But other than that, might as well use the time to do this. That just wore off, so I'll give you a re-up.
Thank you. Just gonna hold this charge in, I guess.
Yeah, I think you can hit the head when it pops up, but otherwise you might as well wait.
Considering how much luck I've had with that.
There's a head.
There is a head. Hey, that's not bad.
Yeah, there's that hit I was talking about.
You dingus.
Well, we did name him after Sierra Mist, kind of a third-rate brand, so...
Right.
I mean, I guess it could be worse. Could have been, Mountain Mist or Dr. Lime.
Is Dr. Lime a real thing?
I don't think so, but it's just one of those combinations of several generic drug, store brands.
Hey,
well, that ain't great.
No.
That's fine, we'll bring him back once we've landed our hits. You get yours first.
Nice.
I got mine second.
I don't know where I am.
I think you're right on top of him.
Okay.
Or vice versa. Technically, considering you're the one being obscured, he's on top of you.
Oh, I'm down. That's why. I wonder why I wasn't moving.
Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Like, I'm at the bottom of the screen. I can't really go anywhere in a timely fashion.
Right.
Oh. Well, he was vulnerable. Oh. Really? Huh.
Yeah.
I would have sworn at least one of us would have hit.
So what is he doing all the way at the bottom? Oh, I
God.
See.
Yeah, he hit me with the petrify beam. Not ideal.
Dropping a heal?
Yep.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, that's not great timing. Oh, no.
Okay.
He outplayed me on that one. Let's see. Still down there. I'll go first.
One hit.
Yep.
I am definitely not a fan of the zeros if you show.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the later bosses are, you know, the base defenses are high enough to just kind of shrug off non-charged hits.
Oh, my God. I missed. Why?
Well, at least we know where he's going to show up, and he should be vulnerable to both of us. Nice.
Was that you or me? I didn't see.
That was you. You let yours go first.
Okay.
So it was definitely the one that hit.
Okay. I don't think that did much, right?
No, I don't think Mist had any positive magics on him. He'd be almost done. If I can hit him with this before my own charge wears off. Nice.
Okay. Now the question becomes, how many phases does this boss have? Because there's no way that's the last fight.
You're correct.
Steel on Dryad's Madam Magic is gone.
Psylocke.
she's having her, you know, the same moment you had when your mom died. Okay. 2 minutes after you met her.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What the? Let's get out of here!
Ah!
What is it?
Whew. I'm okay. Just dizzy. We have to get out of here now!
Okay.
It's a mana beast! Isn't it a flammy?
I guess flammies were once mana beasts?
Hurry, or the mana beast will ruin the world! Come on, do it!
I can't. I won't hurt a mana beast. I can't! They're only trying to restore mana. And... Mist, if you use up all your mana power, you'll disappear!
I don't know how he figured that out. I mean, he's right. The sprite is a creature of mana, and mm-hmm. that's why he got dizzy when the mana fortresses attack.
Mm-hmm.
But still.
Video game logic.
Oh, no!
Right. I can't go through with this.
Mm. Mm. What do you mean? I'm not gonna kick the bucket. My world is separate from this one. It just means I won't see you again. You know, if we don't stop the mana beast, your world is finished, right? Everything will perish. Trees, animals, people. That must not happen. You have the mana sword. You must save the world. You have no choice. You made a vow to your mother, the mana tree, right? I'll be okay.
All right. You're sure?
Mm-hmm. Of course. Later, Caddy. Sword. We'll cast mana magic. Then the mana sword will appear.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Yeah.
Dryad now has one new spell.
All right.
Now we shouldn't cast it now. What we should do is a little bit of everything else.
Is the casting of that particular spell going to thrust us into something else?
No, it's a timed buff and you'll know what you're aiming for when you see it.
Okay.
There it is.
There it is. Heavy charging.
Especially if you haven't done much Dryad, the mono magic buff does not last especially long.
Okay.
That is going to hit us. There isn't really much you can do for it besides just brace for the hit and heal immediately afterwards.
Okay. Ding. Okay.
Yeah, now whenever the beast itself is near the screen. Yep. I think that might have been one of the earlier ones. I'm not sure. Worst case, it'll just extend the mana sword buff.
Alright.
Yeah, I think it was the initial defender buff that I used. To try to lessen the damage. Yeah, now's the time.
Should I be charging? Mm-hmm. Or should I just be swinging?
I would.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, go for it.
Mist causing things to happen
yes.
here?
Okay. I believe mist is the reason for all the zeros.
Alright, then I will just charge up and you can let her rip.
I think that's the end of the vulnerability phase for there.
Okay.
I think you might also be able to hit it there, but when it floats up like that from the bottom of the screen is the main time for it.
Okay. So we're gonna get hit again. And then
right.
You'll heal. Is that the pattern? That seems like a pattern.
More or less. Illusion guard costs more. No. Try that. I mean, that works.
Yeah. So you're just going to cancel an attack.
Yeah, you can't plan it out that well every time, but... Let's make sure, now that it's coming up, we'll cast a spell from both of us again. Just to make absolutely sure you have what you need. And I'll give you one of these for good luck.
Okay.
Oh, and no.
I lost okay, my no, charge.
Yeah, but you did somehow hit for 500. I think it might have just released on its own when okay. that when Moon Power was cast.
It's not really attacking much here.
No, it's really just a survival and timing check.
Okay.
That flame, the charge that it does towards the screen is really arguably the highest damage single attack that it has. Yeah. That'll get you if you're not paying enough attention.
Can we change mist to not attack?
We could.
Would that maybe help with landing some of these other hits?
I wouldn't think so, but it doesn't okay. hurt. There we go. Should dissuade him as much as possible. A little early. I think this only costs one magic per person, so we might as well do it again.
Yep. Lift the sword to level 9 and cast a mana spell on it. It becomes claws level 0. Huh. Interesting.
Yeah, this game is, as many SNES games were, it was kind of programmed with,
Yeah, I am losing my charge when you put that second mana spell on the thing.
I see. Yeah, when you actually get the mana sword, that makes a certain amount of sense. Well, just do what you can. Do it up to, you know, one or two if you have to. Certainly at least doing something.
Ow.
I'll see about doing it right after it does the... The charge for the screen this time.
Okay.
See if I can time this again.
Well done.
All right, now let's get you some mana magic. Get to it.
I will, as soon as I can move.
Right, as soon as the animation finishes playing.
Alright, so... Probably we'll have time to do another... level on that.
Mm-hmm.
You're not hitting very hard.
Especially if it's not hitting you with the loosened beams.
I think we'll do that next time. But it really does not last that long, for sure.
No, if Dryad were like level 3 or 4, it would last longer. That's the main reason you would quote-unquote grind up for this battle in particular.
Okay.
And also because once you're stronger to a certain point, like your basics can still do 100, 200, kind of okay. what you're used to.
Gotcha.
Well, that was neat. I wasn't expecting that. Nope, wrong spot. No, you have other things to do. You charge up. I got the healing taken care of. Oh boy, that's right, it has wall cast on it. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Okay, now we just gotta...
Why didn't it... Oh, my magic faded.
Yeah.
Oh, that was rough.
All the times. Now, we'll see if you can get anything off. I think Miss might be kind of locked up. There we go. Oh, jeez. That's quite the screen to be stuck on. He didn't actually do it.
So
all
both,
the times.
Both of those have to be cast in order for me to do damage?
Correct.
Okay.
Yeah, and you'll see the sword change color, all that good stuff.
Yeah, do you want to heal before?
I'm going to time it.
Okay.
See if it works the same as the barrier. And it probably could have, but it's a shorter animation. Alright, we'll do the thing one more time. And I'll give us some walnuts while you get charged up.
Alright, so I only want to charge stuff up to 6 and then like that.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Apparently I got a lucky crit that time. Well, I did proper damage. I mean, whatever gets us there.
Yeah.
Here, let's get a progress report. Progress report. Not great.
No.
Oh, that's right, it has wall.
Yeah.
Let me know how you're doing.
I have no MP, in case you need.
You sure don't. Like, technically that's more expensive than healing, but I think it also raises our defense, so.
Okay.
Triad leveled up.
Okay, so maybe we'll get a little lucky.
Well, Miss hasn't, I don't think, so I wouldn't push it too hard, but you did just get a good hit there.
Right. Can you stop hitting me?
My charge level 8 just completely whiffed.
Yeah,
what a shame.
I just ran out.
I saw that. Even a level 2 won't do anything if you don't get lucky.
How many HPs this has?
I do not. Not off the top of my head. I'm gonna go ahead and wait just a little bit longer. Start casting now. Give you absolutely as long as we can on it. I would still probably keep it at like level 4 or 5 as far as how far you charge.
Alright,
You got enough time for one more. Oh. I think it actually might all partially go on number of attacks.
Okay.
Which is why zeros fade so darn fast when you cast them on full party. Because it's like one attack per person, maybe two.
Okay.
Ah, I almost got it.
As long as it counts.
Yeah, I mean, the effect is still fine. Actually, no, let's wait till after this hit. Now we'll start casting. And yeah, the charge, I think, of all weapons gets reset by this little mini cutscene here. Mm-hmm. I noticed it happened to me, too.
Better that time, for sure.
Yeah, that was like 700 damage. So even if it has, you know, 10,000, which should hypothetically be the maximum, mm-hmm. it's around 10%. I don't think it does. The second to last boss had 6666, so... You wouldn't think this would have more than, what, 7777?
Depends. How crazy were the programmers?
That's reasonable. Hey, I got it.
You did. Figured out the timing. Very nice.
Nope. We're here. Yeah, you might not charge all the way up on this one.
I'm probably
it's going
to
already be in vulnerability stage by the time you get.
Yeah.
Probably just give it a level 2 or 3. And then another one after that.
Oh, well. I'm just gonna hack it. I wasn't getting another charge in there.
Nah, probably not.
This feels more tedious than anything else.
Yeah, it's very much like a timing game.
Nice dodge.
I did up everyone's defense, which helps. Settle for one this time, probably. Oh man, did that dispel also? That's not. If that's something it's always been able to do, I wasn't aware of that property until now.
I don't think it was doing that before. So, alright, well.
Yeah. Or it could be that Monosword. And again, I still don't think Mist's version has leveled up, so you might be restricted to, like, 3 attacks per charge.
Okay.
I don't know if you can hold the button while the cutscene is going.
I've tried.
It might let you skip.
Yeah, it's not.
And I was just thinking anything we could do so that first attack, that, like, either that or just don't point that swipe at the dragon in case that's part of what does it.
Swipe down, no problem.
green sword and a silver sword.
Great.
Well, at least you got everything all at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh man, another one. Okay, you're able to charge.
Yes. I'm going to charge. And now I'm not.
He's still charging. Let it rip. Thank goodness.
Oh boy.
Oh, apparently I hit it. It had a second damage number as it was flying across us. So that's a happy accident. Yeah, all things considered, we may be a little underpowered for these last two, which definitely has the effect of making it feel tedious. I remember doing lots of all nines on this thing. I think this ups your attack, but lowers your evasiveness or something. Let's not do that right now. If that's a single hit barrier, then that's just gonna block the next hit, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, I think it is. It even made the ding noise. But I can't really afford to do another.
That's fine. I'm starting to think we might not be able to afford casting magic soon. How many walnuts do we have left?
None. We still got healing items, though. It's almost as if it knows you're the greatest threat to it.
Almost. Come on. Alright, gotta hit him.
It protected you from the hit. It's a nice cheap way to do it.
Yep. Good old animation part.
Do the full heal after this attack. I would say probably just stay in the center.
Yeah. Facing down and still.
Yeah, well, you got a 450 damage attack off.
Yeah.
So. See if we can get another one.
Do you mind, dude? Ugh. Oh, you got one in.
Does seem that way.
You could target someone else. Just say.
I think it might be unhappy with you. Darn. I was hoping I could cast it on you. Get creative. Does he have any sort of buff?
I'm assuming magic absorb is not going to work as a wall.
Indeed. You are correct. No, not as well as I'd like. Yeah, getting down to it. Only got enough, like, four more cycles worth of it to be able to heal as well.
Hey, look, it actually attacked somebody else this time. Okay. Alright, well, me and my big mouth. No!
Are you serious? You got some hits in.
I did.
Oh, boy.
That one doesn't hurt as much, so. First time it's done this to you.
Well, something tells me you might be coming back to this tomorrow.
I hope not.
I also hope not, but... I mean, if we've run out of MP, there's no way to actually damage it. Right?
I mean, it's still taking a small amount of damage from large hits. Yeah. It's just certainly a lot slower that way.
The other spells were grayed out.
Oh, yeah. No. Caddy is very much almost out of magic.
Why didn't that hit? I think we got a hit in there.
Yeah. Cycles left.
Okay, three left.
That is all the magic Caddy has available to her. And they probably at least level two if you can, or three. Yeah.
not knowing when it's going to shoot that beam is difficult too.
I'm going to take a gamble that I'm going to survive this one.
Well, if not, we can bring you back, right?
Yeah. Wow. Gambled and lost.
Can't use that.
Hasn't died yet. Has to see the Reaper.
Gotcha.
We both have level 2 mono magic now, so hopefully that helps you some.
Please stop.
Jeez. Yeah, I don't remember it being this relentless with this.
Alright, that'll help.
Yeah, that's what we needed. We just needed it to be closer to dead before we did that.
Yeah. Yeah. It's your last two heals, right?
That and one revive.
Yep.
And again, Caddy's almost out of magic anyways.
Big hit all three of us.
Mm-hmm. All right, hopefully you can start charging before it starts firing out beams. Nope. Like, oh, I know what you're doing. What?
Yep. Oh, I'm not.
You should still be able to do damage, though.
Right,
also, I don't know how you just had magic fade like 3 times in a row.
So are we at the point where it's just charge up and...
Yeah, pretty much. If we even survive to that point.
Should be able to get there. This hasn't been hitting super hard, but you know... Right, I'll go.
Hey, look at that.
We just wanted to make it a little dramatic for the viewers. That's all. We knew what we were doing the whole time.
My butthole felt totally normal that entire fight.
Yeah, I feel like I created a mini black hole over here. Oh, boy. That was intense.
Great job.
Oh, thank you very much. Congratulations to you as well.
Certainly, I can say with some confidence that is the closest that I have ever come to losing while still winning that fight.
Missed!
He's gone! He didn't even say goodbye.
But you just did.
Missed. Miss, I'll never forget you.
Sorry. Couldn't help myself.
Ever.
Also, apparently this planet has 2 moons.
At least 2. We only see 2 right there.
Granted. Although one of them could be the fortress. Hard to say.
And Tyler, too. but we must be strong. The mana beast is turning into snow.
Actually, I think it was your line. Oh. It doesn't specifically say another character.
Okay. Ooh, okay.
And there's your credits.
So we go and destroy the mana beast, and then...
We stopped the mana beast from destroying the fortress.
Okay.
And in so doing, release the power of mana.
So everything is back into perfect harmony again, and also it's snowing. That doesn't look like snow, but okay.
Actually, I think technically the result of all this is that mana is, like, dispersed from the world. There is no source of mana at present, because there's no mana tree, there's no mana beast.
Okay. Very true. 20XX.
The kids love this one. The mana flamethrower.
Well, I will say that that was a very adventurous ride. That's all.
And your credits theme.
Yes.
Everyone takes a bow. You see all the random characters you've seen many times throughout the game.
Mm-hmm. Including me. I was here all along.
Yeah, it took us a bit longer than expected to get through this, but I appreciate you.
By about a year and change.
Yeah, I appreciate you sticking with it and working with me so that we could make this happen.
Of course.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I appreciate you doing all the work we had to do to get Parsec up and running at the beginning.
Yeah, no problem. But,
Hi, Santa. Hi, Rudolph.
Right! They actually did have Santa and Rudolph in here.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness. And the mushroom
people.
Hi,
weird mushroom people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so Nasir... apparently usually did his stuff as a mononym, but that game, he's the programmer. He programmed a bunch of games up to this point, like PC-88, Commodore, Nintendo, and Super Nintendo.
Mm-hmm.
And then from the money he made off of this game and a couple of other contracts he did for Squaresoft, before they became Square Enix, I almost said Square Enix,
mm-hmm.
he just retired early and traveled the world the rest of his life. I don't know if he's still with us, but... I just heard somebody tell me that story about Nasir and when his name came up in the credits just now.
That's like, a fantastic way to do it.
Right? That's a mood. Do all the programming for a couple of really amazing video games and just go see the world.
Yeah.
Why not? The Canon Travel family.
Mm-hmm. All that Mode 7.
So, Watts, what were you?
I don't know, man. Whom among us is really anything?
Later.
There goes one really big dwarf.
I guess?
I mean, that was his home base. That's where he lived.
Yeah.
So, maybe. Hey, Nico.
Stop.
Yes? You
stop
suck.
Ripping us off.
I know.
Hiroki Kikuta. That is a name I have remembered for a very long time.
Absolutely banger job on the soundtrack. It's a pleasure to listen to you start to finish. And really, looking at this game, knowing that it was supposed to be much grander in scope in many different ways, still feels mostly coherent.
And that Ted there only had like a month and a half to do all the translation, I think.
Right, and I'm not going to blame anyone who worked on this specifically because it got cut down and or rushed to market.
Right. Hey look, it's Luca. We haven't seen her in a couple dozen hours. Well, maybe like a dozen hours. I think it really only took us about 20 total.
Yeah, I think we were at about 17 and change coming in, and we're going to be close to 3. here, depending on how long the credits go.
Do you count the credits in completion time for the game?
I do, because I just add up the lengths of the videos.
Ah, okay.
So that's a rough approximation.
Yeah, and he's finally allowed to come home again to his friend in the dunce cap and the big bully. Mm-hmm. Miss knows why he'd want to, but he's allowed to.
So we're going back in the rock? It is.
Yep, you just kind of chucked it in from this distance.
Probably want to put a little post-it on there that says, do not touch.
It's fine. You know not to, and that's enough. No, no one was stupid enough to try it before you.
Ooh, it's the ghost of mist. Bye forever.
Yep, he's just hanging out with your dad now.
That right there, that's good pixel art.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so is this one of the games that just sits here?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. All right, well. Thank you again.
Any final? Oh, absolutely. My pleasure. It is always a good time. I have the same goosebumps right now that I did the first time I played and finished the game. So,
yeah, I think
seriously,
this,
always a pleasure.
I think this is a game I would like to revisit and maybe just sit down with a guide. And I don't think we missed anything per se, but maybe just, you know, level things up and soak it all in again.
See any of the handful of things you didn't, clear out each temple as you go through and mm-hmm. and see what it feels like as a solo experience where you're handling all three characters.
Yeah, it seems,
parts I enjoyed of this experience better, like playing with somebody else, having multiple physical attackers mm-hmm. made certain fights easier. And then there were parts where I was like, no, come on, just press the button, do this. So... you know, who knows if you'll have the same experience if you should choose to play it as a solo in the future.
Yeah, I think it'll be very interesting to see if any of my thoughts change about the battle system and things like
sure.
that, if I'm the only person rolling with it. But thank
Again,
you.
GG's to you on your Spelunky play earlier.
Yeah, massive GG's all around to all of my friends, and definitely not to me.
Hey, no. you scored the final hit and everything.
Did I?
You did.
I wasn't even paying attention. But
yep.
I'll take credit for it either way.
Good.
We will probably talk about trying to do some more co-op in the future. We'll just have to figure out when that may be. Is there anything that you might want to, I don't know, plug for everyone who's tuned in?
Not particularly. I mean, I do stream on twitch.tv/ateatree with... Currently, it's infrequent. I am looking for employment. Once that settles down, I imagine I will try to become more regular with it. Although, if you are looking for something to watch about 2 weeks from now, a week and a half, Awesome Games Done Quick starts on January 8th, I think, and runs that whole week. And I will be hosting on Sunday and either Wednesday or Thursday. Handful of games, including both of the Metal Gear Solid runs this marathon, and a six-person power wash simulator thing that seems like it's going to be a real weird time.
Yeah,
I will also be part of the commentary team for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge run.
Oh, that should be fun.
Would love to get to run that myself, but you know, I have run it in marathons, so I can't mm-hmm. be unhappy about all that.
I was gonna say, a game that is definitely near and dear to you for a number of reasons.
Yeah, you know, people assume from the fact that I know other people in the community and that I played it as much as I have, that I must be some sort of dyed-in-the-wool turtle fan, which I'm really not. I'm a little too young for the like late 80s fandom, because okay. I was born in 89. So I caught a lot of that stuff in syndication, and my older brother had the toys, but like outside of having the couple of NES games and we're playing those a lot, this is the most I've interfaced with it. But yeah, you know, first speed run, still being a really good brawler, all things considered. You know, you saying for multiple reasons isn't wrong, even if it might not be the ones you think of.
Exactly. All right. I think we're just going to sign off and fade off into the dark here this evening. I will probably be back tomorrow. That is a little undecided. I would like to stream something. I just don't know what yet. And then I don't know exactly what's going to happen on Friday or Saturday, but we'll figure that out. So, Tree, until next time, have yourself a fantastic evening. And chat, I will catch you later.
See you again soon.
Bye, everybody.